consequence. It looks as though we're going to have a great turnout, such as being the level of enthusiasm generated once the fixture was announced. There is still movement in the crowd, plenty of people yet to take their seats. The roads outside very, very busy, particularly around this time of day. The mood is boisterous. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready now. Has a goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
That's well seen too.
DiMarco.
Martinez. Looking for options for movement. Oh, the ball's run loose here. And it's hoisted clear. Oh, the defence proved infallible then. But that won't be the last they'll see of him.
Danilo.
Just lacking in accuracy, and it's played forward. Oh, looking to break at pace, play cross field, changing the point of attack. It's a sharp little ball here. Chance for the header. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out. Are sending quite a clear message here. We're better than you, and we're making sure you know it.
DiMarco, decent progress down the left, and that's aimed into the middle, and that has been cleared. Played back in, towering header. Now, who's going to be first to this? Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Castanos. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Threads one in. Fiddles it through. Oh, that's a very decent ball now. Barella. Neither side yet able to find the net. Aim forwards. DiMarco. He is through here. And a header.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Shifted upfield.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Thuram. Great skill, that's nice. Aimed in towards the centre.
and it's hoisted clear.
Opts for safety. Now it's Martinez. Zielinski.
Oh, nice touch.
And he's there to get it away. DiMarco. It's a throw in. Interesting ball. Martinez. Out to the right. Forwards and with intent. Oh, and the shot! Oh, that was no routine save.
Really looked sharp there, didn't he? That's very well played.
Turns back here, probably the best option.
Okay, being behind at the break isn't ideal, but there's plenty of time to reply.
Can he put it away? That was superb goalkeeping.
Well, someone's doing his job properly, Peter, that's for sure.
Chance to counter. Bastoni. Zielinski has created one goal already.
DiMarco
is offering some sort of an apology there.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
That's very neat. There's the shot! They just took too long getting forward.
Now, Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that. And that one never really got going.
Whistle for half-time. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one
thing simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
In by DiMarco. Duda gets rid without sophistication. Do have a chance to counter here. Good spot, he's seen the run. And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Duda, played out towards the right wing. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge.
Massive leap! Oh, that was a brilliant save.
Really anticipated that well, didn't he?
Duda, all chasing the game, trailing by one. Pavard.
Gently done. Now it's Martinez.
Oh, good spread.
And it's Çalhanoğlu. Over to the left. Could move up a gear here.
Oh, that was vital.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
You know, the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
Knocks it out wide. And the counter is on. Barella. Now this could be a chance. A real chance if he can get through.
Oh, sweet feet.
Look at the space here. He's having a shot!
Cleared without complication.
So, what can they make of this? He's through here. Your impression so far, Jim?
Look, they may be worn down, but they're not shying away. Time is on their side, and they're set on using it.
Castano, Castanos! Played it short. Has a shot!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Moved on forwards. Castanos.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things...
And Martinez!
Inter clearly have been instructed to kill this off. Offence is the best form of defence.
Time is running out here.
At least they're going about it as they should, having brought this on themselves. I think we're about to see a frenetic finish. No half measures from here.
Bastoni. For Stefan de Vrij. Pavard. Forward it goes. And it's Çalhanoğlu.
Gently done.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Thank you.
concern. Certainly they'll need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Zielinski.
That's good.
It's a foul there, right on the edge of the box. The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
And he's there to clear it.
Zielinski.
Little ball here,
and the ball's come loose here, and time is up.